Okay, Michael, so are you ready to give me a ranking?
Yes, I think I am.
Okay, well, give me a ranking then.
So did you say one was the best?
One is the best and three is the least best.
All right. So I am really excited about the third cloud structure, the third attribute to be split on, because what it does is it takes all our X's and O's that need to have different labels and it puts them into two different buckets, one where they all get to be red X's and the other one where they all get to be green O's. So I would say the far right one is ranked number one.
I would agree with you. And in fact, I would say that, in fact, we're done.
Yeah, it's perfect.
It is perfect. Agreed. One is perfect. Or three is perfect in this case, because I gave it a one.
All right. So then the worst one, I think, is also easy to pick because if you look at the middle attribute, the attribute that's shown in the middle, we take all the data and we put it all on the left. So we really have just kicked the can down the road a little bit. There's nothing that this attribute splitting has done. So I would call that the worst possible thing you could do, which is basically to do nothing.
No, I think that's right. And in fact, it really is doing nothing.
Right.
Okay. So what about the first attribute?
So I'm going to put that at, if the first one is too hot and the middle one is too cold, I would say this one is, wait, no. I was going down the Goldilocks path. So this one is sort of in between in that it splits things, so you have smaller sets of data to deal with, but it actually hasn't really improved our ability to tell the reds and the greens apart. So in fact, I'd almost want to put this as three also, but I'll put it as two.
Okay. Yeah, I think an argument could be made for making it three. An argument could be made for making it two. Your point is actually pretty good, right? We had sort of eight red things and eight green things up here, and the kind of distribution between them, sort of half red and half red X's, half green O's, we have the same distribution after we go through this attribute here. So it does some splitting, but you still end up with half red, half green, half X, half O. So that's not a lot of help, but it's certainly better than doing absolutely nothing.
Well, is it though? I mean, it seems like it could also be the case that what we've done is we've added an attribute that we're now splitting on that has provided no valuable information and therefore can only contribute to overfitting.
That's a good point. That's a good point. So, do you want to change your answer to three?
I don't know. What did you want the answer to be? I mean, it seems to me that the first and the second one are just plain bad.
They are just plain bad. The question is whether one is more bad than the other.
I don't know. I don't know how to judge.
Well, I'll tell you, I would accept either a two or a three as an answer here. I think you can make an argument either way. And I think you actually made both arguments.
That's very nice of
So,
you. Thank you.
yeah, you're very welcome. So, this is perfect. This is the House of Representatives. And this is the Senate.
What do you mean there? Oh.
So, there you go. Okay.
I'm not exactly sure what you mean, but it
Oh, I
seems
think you know
somehow
what I mean.
denigrating to our political system.
It is not at all denigrating. It is, I would call it, incisive political satire.